Firstly, you need to measure the tool height. It needs to be from the spindle nose down to the end of the toolbar. Take the measurement and insert it into the offset screen.
Select master tool.
To select the stylus calibration program.
Edit program 08123. O search.
The insert tool diameter.
Insert tool offset number.
Manual mode, move the tool 10 millimeters above the stylus with the MPG hand wheel. And the tool's been positioned, then run program 8000 in auto mode. to set up tool length and diameter in auto mode for your tool setter.
Select edit. Call program number 8004. Select tool offset and diameter. Set rough position of length in offset. And run program. Axes can be positioned in any position.
Tool F set has now been set with tool diameter.